All right, guys, today we're going to talk about the Echo BRD-280 bed redefiner. Should you buy it? What's its purpose? And are you going to use it a lot? That's going to be the question. We're going to go over a couple different things here. We'll tell you a little bit about this, tell you about what it does. First thing, we got the 28.1 cc engine on this bad boy. Very powerful. Got your choke primer button down below here. Two-stage commercial air filtration system that's toolless. Just turn the knob to get to your air filters. 21.1 ounce fuel capacity. I always want to say gallons or something. 21.1 ounce fuel capacity. You come over to the front, the side here, you have a very comfortable handle, nice and rubbery, cushiony. Got your front handle here, it's got a rubber on it, very nice and cushiony as well. Four layer cable inside this shaft, 59 inch shaft all the way down. We'll turn it over here, tell you a little bit about what's on the bottom. So when it comes to the blade, you're looking at a 7 3/4 inch blade length. Then you're looking at this guard right here, is awesome. You have this back guard here that is cast aluminum debris shield. Then you have this high impact nylon shield for reduced material kickback as well, with this heavy duty flap. Now this blade right here is 7 3/4, like I said, it's replaceable. It's a patented 6-finger steel blade with brazed carbide tips for durability and performance. So rocks, anything like that, this thing is made to take a beating and go right on through it. Now let's talk about the weight. The weight of this is not very light. 18 pounds, but you have to take into accountability all of the weight that's down at the bottom that this thing's meant to do, to have the weight at the head of it so it pushes farther into the ground to give you that bed redefining. Now we're going to show you what this does. We're going to talk about some differences and we'll go from there. So you've seen what this does. This is meant to really define them edges on your flower beds and redefine the edges that never were there. As you've seen how well it works very well. Now, do I recommend this to you, or do I recommend going and buying a PAS 280 and doing it? Well, if you buy the PAS 280 with the bed redefiner attachment, you're looking at about $40 to $50 more than what this would cost you alone. Now, if you have a lot of properties that you would use this for, your clients want this a lot, then it's well worth going and spending the $600 on this to have it all the time. But I will tell you, now that I own this bed redefiner, this 280 here, now I can upsell a service to my clients. Which one should you buy? The BRD 280 or the PAS? Well, like I said, really depends on how much and how many properties you have that your clients will use this. If you don't have that many, go out, buy the PAS 280 system, buy the red bed redefiner attachment, and you can also use all the other attachments, the hedge trimmer, post saw attachment, articulating hedge trimmer. There's a ton of them out there, the power broom, whatever. Then you have one product that's going to do multiple things compared to one product that's meant to do one thing. Now, another thing that you can use this for, if you don't have an edger, you can take this blade off and actually put an edger blade on it and use this as an edger as well. So this does have multiple uses as well. It's not just a bed redefiner system, but you can use it for both. So that's my opinion on these two products, guys. It's my opinion on the BRD 280 anyway. You've seen what it does, you've seen how well it works.